Hi, I'm Karen Post, and I'm an instructor in the computer science program at Renton Technical College. And I'm proud to say that I've been an instructor in the program since it started in 1984. In the computer science program, we make sure that our students have a broad range of skills when they graduate. And really, in essence, what we're trying to do is we're trying to train students to be able to be flexible enough to go into the industry and learn just about any kind of software that's required of them, and that's so important in the IT industry. Our mission in computer science is not only to give our students the flexibility to be able to learn any kind of programming language, but to give them a broad base of skills. Our students learn everything from networking to IT project management to e-commerce to job finding skills. Our main focus, though, is software development. I teach mainly the second year advanced curriculum in the computer science program. We offer an Associate of Applied Sciences degree, so I see students in their second year of the program. My specialty is in web development and database development. So my philosophy of teaching is that I like to lecture a little bit. I don't like to lecture a lot. I do a sample with students in the classroom, and then I have students apply whatever technology it is that we're learning to a project of their own design. And in this way, students get an opportunity to see how the technology fits into business solutions actually in the industry. Most recently in my classes, we've been talking about creating web applications that are responsive. So what that means is that the web application will morph itself so that it's useful on any kind of platform, from a PC, laptop, to a tablet, to a mobile device. That's very important today in this industry to create applications that are visible on any platform. This is a very exciting time in the IT industry. There are so many jobs available. I would like to encourage women to enroll in the computer science program. Some of my most successful graduates are women. And sometimes women, I think, are turned off by the word science. But really, computer science is about solving problems. It's about creating things and seeing a project through. So if you're passionate about technology, if you like solving problems, I'd love to see you in my classes.